when you're a little bit time poor, but you still want to make a beautiful dish at home and not compromise on the flavour, then a delicious pasta is your way to go. And of course, my friend Adam's here to show us the perfect way to cook tortellini.
Well, Jess, this is a perfect, quick and fast and tasty tortellini dish.
Beautiful.
We're using sun-dried tomatoes, rocket, making a bit of a pesto, and then we're going to grill off some prosciutto to finish on top.
Sounds really delicious. Nice. All these flavours I love. So what do we start with here?
Okay, I reckon first we need to grill off our prosciutto.
Okay.
So I've got a pan on hot. You want to open that up for me, Jess? So quite warm, you know, medium to high. So what happens when you grill the prosciutto? It becomes nice and crispy, but also the salt comes out and it works as a great little topper on top of the pasta. Mm-hmm. That saltiness, just to finish the dish. Give me a few slices, just into the pan. Oh, nice sizzle. And I love prosciutto, nice and thin like that, the primo. Mm.
I just even love to have prosciutto with bacon and egg sometimes in the morning.
Oh,
using that instead of bacon, just frying it off, bacon and prosciutto, because it gets really crispy.
Yeah.
That means you can have a bit more, because it's quite thin.
So that won't take long, probably 30 seconds on each side. Mm-hmm. Let's get the cheese and spinach fresh tortellini into the pot, just.
Mm-hmm.
Pass me the salt also. Just a pinch of salt into the water.
Of course.
Now, in with the tortellini, nice and gently.
And that whole packet will feed a whole family of four, so it's really cheap, inexpensive, and fast.
So out with the prosciutto, out of that pan. We're just going to let them cool off there. I'm going to take the pan off the heat. Just in the time that our tortellini will cook, we're going to make the sauce.
Okay.
So into the food processor.
Yes.
Got some sun-dried tomatoes. Now, when you buy sun-dried tomatoes, keep all the oil in the jar. That is full of flavour.
Okay, so all of those in here?
All of them in just.
Yep, and all those oils.
Yeah, all that oil.
Lovely.
Fresh rocket, you know, you could substitute this for basil. Like I said, it's a bit of a spin on pesto, but obviously not having the nuts in it.
Okay, great idea. I've got a lot of friends that are allergic to nuts, so
okay,
this is a perfect recipe for them.
It is, and you could make this sauce up prior, you know, have it in the fridge, in a jar, and just back it out when you're, like you said, time poor, into the pan, cook your tortellini.
Is that enough rocket or would you like some more?
All of it.
All of it, all of it. Okay, no mucking around.
Good amount of parmesan.
Yes. Oh. Say when.
Okay, stop.
Okay. And a little bit of olive oil.
Yeah, good splash of olive oil just to help bind it all together.
Lid on and just blitz it until it's a fine puree.
Yeah.
Great.
That looks great, Jess.
Look at the colours.
Nice.
Gorgeous.
Oh, and the smell as well. Now, Jess, I'm just going to use a spider just to stir our tortellini. The pasta's come to the top, Jess, and they're ready to go. Mm-hmm. So I'll take my sauce straight into the pan where we had the prosciutto, so the natural oil's still in there.
Right,
yeah,
there
all
goes.
Of that. Now,
yum.
Take a little bit of that pasta water. It'll just help thin out the pesto-y sauce. Mm-hmm. Just a nice little flick. Oh, and it all starts to coat. Really simple and tasty. Now, our prosciutto, I'm just going to, you know, tear it up into little bite-sized pieces.
Mmm.
Nice. We're done. Beautiful fresh tortellini with that sun-dried tomato rocket sauce.
That took 5 minutes and it's all ready to go. Loads of flavours going on there, but no effort.
No, and that's how it should be. Pasta should be nice, clean and simple and full of flavour. Don't forget the prosciutto on top. Mm-hmm. And maybe just a little bit more of the parmesan as well.
I won't say no to that.
There you go.
Lovely. Just a sprinkling of that on top.
Oh.
We should dig in.
We should. Mm. So happy with that dish.
Mm. And the rocket in that. The rocket gives it a little pepperiness there. And I can taste that beautiful olive oil. It's perfect. Prosciutto, I would put a little bit more, but that's just because I love it.